all from the City of Angels to the north of you. Thank you very much for coming out tonight.
We play lives out of TV. Come on, listen to something.
tempo of 155 beats per minute. So let's count it out, bitches! Introduce you all to a very special friend of ours, Mr. Travis Barker on the drum kit. And I love Travis so fucking much that I begged him to start the fourth song and dedicate it just to me, and he said that he would. So now, without any further ado, Travis's homage to Mark Hoppus. Here it goes.
Across the universe.
all been enjoying your bands tonight? What I meant to say was, have you all been enjoying your time with the other bands tonight? Sometimes I'll just leave out the words. Well, we like the first band, Cornhole Starfish, so very much that we are going to invite a member of that group up onto our stage right now. Her name is Victoria, and I must demand her presence. Hang on a second. Victoria, get your fucking ass to the stage right fucking now and sing into this microphone! Everybody, this is Victoria. Victoria, these are all my friends from San Diego and Chula Vista, National City, Encinitas, Carlsbad, everywhere. This song is called Make You Smile, and it's sung in a call and response manner, and it goes like this. Last time I saw you, you turned away. Said hello, but you kept on walking. The last time I saw you, you turned away. You remember when you used to sleep at night. Shit! And speaking walking the house, I would like you all to cast your gaze to the freakishly bald guitarist on stage left, Mr. Shane Gallagher. He is going to begin this next song in front of thousands and thousands of people with all the pressure in the world on him and cameras and everyone listening, so don't fuck it up, man. Have fun. Let him have it! Because he knows he's gonna rock so hard for everybody, but no shirt can contain that shit. So this next song is about Craig's lack of a shirt. It's about having a great time during the summer. It's cliff diving, and it goes like this. I think I got a thing for you. tour. Thank you very much. And that's not just the two Red Bulls I had talking right before I walked out on stage. I mean that from right in here in my little heart. This next song is for every single one of you, because I hope you're having a great time at the rock show. Bye-bye.